opens today. And the clouds above the bird. President Trump are turning the lights on.
One of my most memorable moments working in the Empire State Building was the day that I met Sir Ian McKellen and Sir Patrick Stewart. I'm a big sci-fi nerd, so this was perfect for me. They came out of the elevator, and Sir Ian McKellen pointed at my name tag and said, "Hello, Megan. It was the greatest day ever."
Hello.
Good afternoon.
We take pictures of all our guests, so you can come this way.
Up.
Stand in the center.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look straight at the camera. Ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Yep. 3.
Thank you.
building opens today. And the clouds above the bird. President Boomer turns the lights on. Looking for a surprise for your kids?
District to 14th Street is absolutely one of my favorites. It's where we first settled here, and it was not just one group. As different ethnic groups moved through and onwards, they always left something behind. So you're going to see different restaurants and different buildings from all different cultures.
Thank you.
Hello. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great time.
You too.
Welcome to the world's most famous building, and you get to see it built. Keep your arms and legs inside and keep your eyes open. See those hot rivets flying through the air? Nice catch, Lou! Get those planks out of the way, huh? Ooh, hey, watch it! We're coming up here! I can feel you walking so quick. Hey, Bucky, you're gonna ride that thing all day? Do something useful, will ya? Alright, we're coming up to the 80th floor. You're headed to the top of the Empire State Building, right here in the heart of New York City.
That's for 86. Thank you. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir.